voice on the telephone sounds awful angry, and somehow it doesn't fit in with the face in the picture I keep on my dresser of the girl I once called my best friend. We drank from the fountain of good times and dreaming, but these lawyers have poisoned the well. And as our love is dying, they're making a killing on heartaches and furniture sales. And the line between evil and good disappeared, and now it's so hard to tell. Am I shaking a demon that's after my soul, sending an angel to hell? Am I right, or is she right, or are we both wrong? Or is it even about that at all? Is heaven is fading, fighting and fussing, and the devil's just having a ball? And the line between evil and good disappears, and now it's so hard to tell. Am I shaking a demon that's after my soul, or sending an angel?